Nigga, bitch, I'm at that. Stop playing with her!
Yes! Oh, okay.
Stop playing with Nicki Minaj like she ain't the motherfucking GOAT. Like she ain't that bitch.
Thank you. Thank you, Megan. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Don't ever ask me shit. Don't ever question me.
I already know the vibes. On another
level. Fucking vibes. Tell these people quit playing with us.
I know the hot. Don't get me started. Stop.
Stop fucking playing with us.
I rebuke it.
Stay in the name of Jesus. Stop fucking playing with us. Say one wrong thing, bitch.
No, oh my
God. One motherfucking wrong thing. I'm gonna go write some shit.
Okay, so you need to stop because
what?
Stop because anything what? I say, that I just be having a stay quiet.
No, see because
no, I know, but from you it's fine, but from me, child, I can't say nothing. I'm not allowed to say shit.
Friend, sorry. Don't let the internet be a bully.
I wish I can engage in this conversation, but in person I would. But
it's not even about that. That's what I'm saying. Like, people gotta stop being so sensitive. Like, everybody taking shots and jabs. That's not the vibe. That's not what we doing. We all ladies. We all women. We all for that empowerment. Rah rah. Oopsie boop. You know what I'm saying? Yes. All I said was stop playing with Nicki Minaj. Like,
but just
that's all I said.
No, it's just. Anyway, so let's move on to something else. So.